Now, parents are requested to mention page like this, today's date, CW, classwork, then copy the letters. Copy the letters, that means they have to look here and copy them. But in exam, the question will be like, write the letters where they have to write A to Z by their own. So this is for the practice, and you have to give 4 letters in one line, leaving 2 lines for the practice. Give 1 or 2 dots only, not more than that. E, F, G, H, 2 lines, I, J, K, L. If here are 3 lines, then they can write 3 times. Then turn the page, M, N, O, P, 2 lines, Q, R, S, T, 2 lines, and U, V, W, and X. In textbook, they have done till X, so I have given till X. Then at last, remark and sign. In this way, please mention the pages and let your word do the work. So children, first of all, you have to write letter A. So here we have written letter A, B, C, D 2 times in 2 lines. Now E, F, G and H. Please give minimum number of dots so that your child is able to write by his own. You can give 1 or 2 dots at max. If he or she is not able to write, then please give him more practice so that the problem will not arise in exam. So in this way, this page is done. Now turn your page, children, and do this work. Please take care of the formations as it is in your workbook and textbook. Please follow the same formation. Don't take any other new formation by your own. So this is done. Now submit all the pages on Google Classroom. Thank you, children.